Our next Maxus Dragonoid Bakugan trap is none other than Spider Fencer. Alright, here's his upper half. All right.
Put on your mask and your cape. It's time to fly through the sky. In a flash, disappear or jump 50 stories high. Now you see me, now you don't escape from me. Oh, no, you won't. I got super powers. Bad villains don't scare me. I can run with super.
Here's his tail cannon.
We're superheroes, we're all so brave.
There's his upper half.
Put on your mask and your cape. It's time to fly through the sky. In a flash, disappear or jump 50 stories high. Now you see me, now you don't escape from me. Oh no, you won't. I got super powers. Bad feelings don't scare me. My shield will protect and my super strength is one of a kind. We're superheroes, we're all so brave. Superheroes, don't let the bad guys get away. When trouble comes around, we won't let you down. My shield will protect and my super strength is one of a kind. We're superheroes, we're all so brave. Superheroes, don't let the bad guys get away. When trouble comes around, we won't let you down.
And finished! There he is! Spider Fencer! Check it out. Got his tail cannon, his spider legs, everything all completed. Come on, hatch. There. Still got one last thing to show you. To see you transform a second time. Finished! Check this out. The tail cannon can be adjusted. And finished! That's how you draw a spider fencer. Stegosaur, see you later!